press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood.
Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching WhatsApp Bollywood. Bollywood actress Kriti Sanon is not celebrating her birthday this year and the reason will make you emotional. Watch the video to know more detail.
Kriti Sanon made her Bollywood debut opposite Tiger Shroff in Heeropanti. Since then, there has been no looking back for her. Not just her beauty, but she has impressed a whole lot of fans with her charming personality and powerful acting as well. She has time and again proved that she is in Bollywood to stay. The pretty actress is celebrating her 38th birthday, but there will certainly be no celebrations. The reason Kriti Sanon is not celebrating her birthday is her Rabta co-star Sushant Singh Rajput's tragic demise. Actress Kriti Sanon recently watched Sushant Singh Rajput's last film, Dil Bechara. After that, she shared a heart-wrenching post on Instagram. She was co-starred with Sushant in 2017 film, Rabta. She shared Sushant's pic from his last film and wrote, "It's not sari and it will never sink in. This broke my heart again. In many, I saw you came alive in so many moments. I knew exactly where you had put in a bit of yourself in the character. And as always, your most magical bits were your silences. Those bits where you said nothing and yet you said so much."
Well, what do you think about it? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.